can't describe how excited I am. It's been a while since I've been back home to play, so it's going to be good. Kind of see there's quite a few people milling about. So the local scene is everything. It's sort of, this is your Woodstock, this is your Glastonbury. Like, you get with your friends, you start playing guitar, bass, drums, and you're like, let's write something, let's make something original, and let's show it to, like, our friends, family, and just go all out, give it our all, and us. It's what's made me as a musician. I've made loads of friends through it. Like, it teaches you a lot. It's a friendly festival. It's like, I've played festivals throughout Scotland and stuff, but this is one where it just feels nice, and you're at home, the crew are brilliant, they're all welcoming and like helping you with stuff.
And some soldiers might disappear. What if I don't want to leave a closing time? And how many miles?
Yeah, Seattle used to be this sort of Mumfordy, bluegrassy stuff, and oh, it was great fun, like, we did a lot of that, but now you've grown up a bit and it's sort of more a chilled out, acoustic-y, surfer-y vibe, let's not get run over. It's myself and Jane Hepburn on the fiddle, like, I'll just be playing guitar, doing some weird tapping things because we couldn't fit a drummer in. But I've just finished uni, 5 years of my life, now I get to go into the big bad world, and I'm at a crossroads, I could go get a suit and service the man, or I've got into surfing a lot, and that's sort of the sound of music's got this Ben Howardy vibe, and I made a lot of surf contests, so I'm thinking of trying to tie in that, recorded with Colin McLeod, Boy Trapped the Sun, last summer, and hopefully going to finish an album with him in the next few months. Then the world's my oyster, as they say. You at the festival.
Thank you very much, and happy birthday.